What have you learned about family planning on this trip?
Well, family planning is just absolutely critically important. And the women, when you talk to them, they're so articulate about what they would like to have for family planning and the incredible stockouts that they experience when they come to a health facility like this. When you think about 200 million women that would like to have access to some sort of family planning tool, and they don't. And then you hear about the ramifications for their family because they want to plan, they want to educate their children. So we really got to be able to integrate family planning into all the other health services so it's very easy for women to access.